You've understood the reality of the past and of the present. Now, what of the future? A question. How does one man